afraid to believe that we receive. We can have our heart's desires as well as the things we need.
As the things we need.
We can speak to mountains and they would be removed. And everything will prosper that we set our hands to do. With God's unlimited ability, all things are possible. To them that believe, overcome, born of God, we are joy, theirs with Jesus Christ. Ruling over circumstances, fearless in this life. Protected by our shield of faith. Driven by the wind, strengthened in the inner man, we are made complete in Him. Holding forth the word of life, we boldly speak the truth. That through the power of Jesus Christ, there is nothing that we can do. Before us, who can stop us now from turning this whole wide open world?